ISIS! Turks fight Kurds! Kurds fight ISIS! Turks
fight... There are over 120 journalists being imprisoned, and the crackdown is continuing. So we are here to show our protest and also to highlight the importance of human rights.
Turkey, Erdogan is ISIS, ISIS is Erdogan, ISIS is Erdogan.
As an American citizen, I think that Trump should firmly restate his support for the YPG, the YPJ, and the SDF. Arming the Syrian Kurds was the correct decision to make. I'm glad that he made it. And he needs to firmly tell Erdogan that that decision is not up for negotiation.
Hey, back up, back up.